Authorities are cracking down on photocopying outlets that are illegally reproducing books, explaining that the act violates copyright laws. Trisha Terada with that story.
Instead of carrying a pile of books, University of Santo Tomas student Jared Nasino uses a tablet like a portable library. With this gadget, he can download the contents of several books and simply access information with just the swipe of his fingers.
Books po kasi ang gamit namin. And then, meron naman pong mga profs na pinagbabawala kami na mag-photocopy ng
But not everyone can afford to be high-tech. Tanya Garcia, for one, still brushes up on her studies the old-fashioned way, from the pages of a book. But since she cannot afford to buy new books, she does what many students do. Just photocopy the books she needs.
Bilang estudyante, ang hirap maggumastos ng bumili ng libro para sa isang original. Tapos babasahin ko lang naman siya for like siguro 5 taon or 4 na taon. Tapos at least sa photocopy, nakatipid ka. Tsaka nakuha mo naman yung maaaral mo. Tsaka naaral ko naman siya.
But authorities say photocopying books is illegal.
At illegally reproducing books or any materials is an infringement of copyright, which is the right of the creator or the author on the material or on the work that they have created. Kapag nawalan sila ng gana, tayo mismo mga estudyante ang mag-sacrifice kasi wala na silang may input na knowledge sa atin.
Earlier, the National Bureau of Investigation simultaneously cracked down on photocopying outlets in Sampaloc, Manila and Pasay, and at the University of the Philippines Diliman Shopping Center. Stacks of so-called book-alikes on law and medicine were seized. Vendors say customers who were usually students come to their stalls and ask for books to be photocopied. But sometimes, the stalls already have ready-made copies which they get by scanning and photocopying the original book.
Illegal.
Book-alikes cost half the price of original books. Those who photocopy books may face charges for copyright infringement violations, with a corresponding fine and or imprisonment. Trisha Terada, Solar News.